my resets are getting better. Patient's getting better.
Mom, what stops you from moving to Florida? Whatever you have. Family.
Stuff, family, friends. It's tough. Once you set your roots down, it's hard to move.
Are you still doing IT stuff?
I'm still doing IT stuff, but I'll be retiring pretty soon, so I gotta pick up the next move.
Is that for a school system?
Yeah, for UMass.
Okay.
You said that your company sold some kind of equipment to some UMass campus in Boston or something?
Yeah, we do a lot of that. So we have Assumption College, we do a lot of, we do UConn, University of Hartford.
There was some kind of fraud that you guys said?
Yes.
Did you guys recover that?
I don't think we did. That was a colleague of mine. Some guy called up and ordered like, how much money was it? 40 grand, something like that?
Where did they send it?
Laptops or something. And it was totally fake. Like, he said it was going to UMass. And he was an address for UMass. He had a business card. He had the email was all proper.
Which address did he give you?
I do remember that though. It was like 4 or 5 years ago. And it was totally fraud. He sent me. Sit everything out.
Did you get it back?
I don't think so.
Zero, sir.
Thank you.
Right, but still you're going, and it's still your forehand. You're not hitting with your backhand.
Well, good.
Which I think is good.